We must say a big thank you to William Hill for sponsoring at such late notice the Prestige Stakes here. Here we go, the hare's on the move. There they go, and racing away. Five got a great start. Hawk's Dilemma is going to lead up early here from three. Steady Skulls in second. Then come four. Ollie Girl back in third. Romeo Maldini is last, and surely can't win from there at 4-6. Hawk's Dilemma leading here by 2.5 lengths. Back in second place comes Steady Skulls. A break back to the others, but it's Hawk's Dilemma with this lead of 2 lengths. Runs a bit wide down the far side. Steady Skulls, then after these comes Ollie Girl. Romeo Maldini, then comes Laurie's Options as they come around the second last bend of the lead with Hawk's Dilemma with a 2.5 length lead of a 3 Steady Skulls, Romeo Maldini and Laurie's Options, and they come up towards the winning line. Hawk's Dilemma's won by 3.5 lengths. Second place to Trap 3 Steady Skulls. It looks to me that Romeo Maldini got third just ahead of Laurie's Options back in fourth. Well, there wasn't much cheering going on downstairs, I tell you. Hawk's Dilemma, who got the best break out of the lot here to win the WilliamHill.com Prestige Final.